Hi guys, my name is Matsuki and welcome to the comparison slash showcase of Doom from 5 different Call of Duty titles. First off, we got the original from Modern Warfare 3 called Doom, and then we got a remake in COD Ghosts called Strike Zone. We also got another remake in COD Ghosts, but it was in the DLC, it's called Unearthed. Then it was remade again in Infinite Warfare, and its name was Genesis. And finally, for Vanguard, we got another Doom remake, and its name is Radar. Also, if you guys do enjoy this type of content, I have done more in the past, like Miami Strike versus Miami at Night. I've done Hijacked's Remaster versus Skyjacked from BO3 and the original Hijacked. Plus, I've also done the map comparison between Slums from Black Ops 2, 3, 4, and Cold War. 3 and 4s were exactly the same, so I didn't do a separate one for each, but you get the gist of it. So please, smash the like button if you do like this type of content and you want to see more of it. I might do map comparisons between Modern Warfare's, I guess, Backlot and Crash too, if you want to see that. So yeah, peace out, homies.